The situation has changed. We need to establish a perimeter at once.
My mind! Somebody... he's there.
I hear it too.
Inquisitor Adrastia, it has been a pleasure.
Is it... Kairos?
I knew I could count on your predictable and narrow-minded nature. The Eldar were preventing me from guiding the Exterminatus fleet to Typhon. But you dealt with that problem. Now the way is open. The Exterminatus has arrived. And I could not have done it without you. Enjoy your final moments. Secure in the knowledge that you helped bring about the destruction of your subsector.
Perform our charge. In fealty of the God Emperor, our undying Lord, and by the grace of the Golden Throne, I declare exterminatus upon the Imperial world of Typhon Primaris. I hereby sign the death warrant of an entire world, and consign a million souls to oblivion. May Imperial justice account in all balance. The Emperor protects.
Orbital bombardment incoming!
It must be magnificent to see a planet writhe and scream, to feel it convulse beneath your own feet. Witness it dying with living eyes. In time, perhaps I may share this gift with every last living soul in the galaxy. Until then...
She'll see to it. It is captured.
Sir, take note. Chaos is here.
Is the time to move. Here! Report! Orc shooters engaged!
Orc shooters, right here!
I have orc shooters here! On my way!
What is this? You lowly vermin truly think to escape? Ungrateful scum, squandering Lord Kairos' gift of a glorious death! Pay your penance in blood! Blood for the blood god! Skulls for the skull throne!
Right then. Moving. A fine target. Commander here, go ahead. A fine target.
Show me our way to victory.
They've all but handed it to us. I am on my way. Object targeted. Proceeding with attack. I'm on the object.
At last, a challenge!
course, sir. We deserve fine in our future, sir.
Commanding, now is the time to move.
Good show, sir. Victory.
It is human nature to seek culpability in a time of tragedy. It is a sign of strength to cry out against fate, rather than to bow one's head and succumb. Inevitably, many shall fault the hands upon the sword which felled Typhon, the Ordo Malleus. But the Inquisition merely performs the duty of its office. To further fear them is redundant. To hate them, heretical. Those more sensible will place responsibility with those who forced the hands of the Inquisition. With some fortune, they may foster this hatred into purpose and further rule their own fate by coming to the Emperor's service. Yet ultimately, it was I who set these events into motion with a single blow from my hammer, God Splitter.